Can an aggravation claim be filed for disability after service? For sure, because not many people file it in service. I mean, you can do that BDD or whatever it's called, where you, I think it's called BDD, where you're doing it. That's what I did, 6 months out, where you start your claims process during the, whatever they, it used to be called ACAP, but now it's Soldier for Life, SFL TAP, right? So you can do, a lot of people claim aggravation claims after service.